My big question is, why in 2013 are men and women still not equal?